New episode. We're still in chapter 4. We've got I'm gonna do two side quests, side missions. Sadly, from now until the very extremely toughest battle in the game, I think at the end of the chapter there's gonna be no level up. So just going through the motion. This fight should be relatively easy. I don't recall much about this one, so looking at this guy, he's got a bit of dodge, a bit of protection. Maybe you can freeze him if you get lucky. Impact strength 6. Yeah, so this should be relatively easy. I'm not gonna try too hard to get out of this without injuries, right? Yeah, whatever. There's plenty of money in the game. Or maybe like that. And here, step back, put you here, put you there. Something like this. Yeah, I think we're strong enough that we can afford to charge here. Can reach her, go attack her. He couldn't reach.
My turn, Roach. What were you thinking? In your dreams.
Well,
you can't see me. Go.
Okay. Not the thief. The thief, it's ours. Yeah, so I think we're gonna toss the dwarf there. Huh. Lucky. And put an eye on this. Hopefully we can use one charge to try to put some pressure on him. Cannot shoot there, maybe from here. Has to be a box. Still, 2 hits, not terrible. Threaten all of them. Magic resistance. Magic resistance. 51 dodge though. If you're not using auto hit, he's likely to resist, right? Yeah. But at least we were likely to land the hit on him. Lower his protection a bit. He is healthy, 68 physical resist, so very low odds of actually landing the stun, but it's not impossible. Resist. Aye, not fair. Kaboom. Three of us, one of him, one of his. They have very high dodge. Do you have extra damage on this? Yeah, she does. Can we flank anyone? Not really. 48. Kind of going a bit too far back. Friendly fire. But now all of this is just open for pain. But they're not hitting very hard. Why did you 51 dodge, god damn. Why did you reveal me? It's make use of the 0% chance to dodge. Same. Percent chance to hit. The issue is 51% chance to dodge, right? That's the issue. This one's gonna land. Uncool. This one's gonna potentially hurt. Okay, this is a dangerous motherfucker, right? Out of stamina already. Let's bring her closer to the action. Percent chance to dodge. That sounds like a great opportunity. Let's just kill him. did wait, but I cannot use this against him because she's too fast. I mean, he would have to move and trigger an attack of opportunity from the ogre, but let's see how that works. He didn't move. He's go. Oh, oh! That. Forgot about that. That's failure. Unless I could push him back in there, but I can't. You need to be fast in order to use the channeling ability. And sadly I wasn't. And it takes two turns and the move. So it's really, really painful when you fuck it up. Percent dodge. You don't need more. 4% is enough. Oh shit, we're bleeding out. Turn it off. How ya doing? What did that guy do? I'm curious. Regen health. How's your physical resist? Not that huge. We have a chance of turning off that super dodge of his. A good chance even. Where is the stealthy boy? Where is the stealthy boy? There he is. Okay, starty boy. Don't get any ideas about flanking her. Just stay on me. And easy. Okay, let's heal the ogre. She's not healing that much because I gave her this attack. he does have regen. He does have regen. Now don't tell me that is his retreat spot, because that would suck. Beyond compare. Cannot flank him. Bro, allow me to smell you. No, he's not rotating anywhere. New, 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 new. Well, I can still charge from here, but yeah. Okay, we get some loot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe resting would have been cheaper. Second fight of the episode. We are dealing with a lot of spiderinos. Yeah, some of them are melee, some of them, yeah, it's kinda hard to tell them apart. If you look at the name. Regardless, not that tough of a fight. Let's see. Put you kind of like this, you're more in the back. Have the option to toss the dwarf. Kind of like this. They have huge mobility. How is my thief speed wise? There's that guy, there's this guy. Then there's this guy that can reach the thief. Convert in the back then. Let's roll with it. Let's roll with it and see what. Yes. Being standing clamped together, it's gonna give me a ton of a shit ton of poison and some immobilization. Yeah, waiting here and getting poisoned. 18 dodge means cloaking is out of the question because you will automatically decloak. One of them went for my victory. Come on, don't go down before you get whacked. Second one got for the bait, okay. Nice dodge. Three. Can we get a three? No. We failed the parry. A three? Oh shit. Now she's dead. You are immobilized, but you can still toss the dwarf. That is great news for a shit ton of damage. Shit ton of damage. No spin attack again. Once you get the throwing kind of spin attack is kind of important because maybe you would have scored a whatever it's called some stuns, one or more. It doesn't do enough for damage until I don't know forever. It doesn't have enough 18% chance to dodge. 8% magic resistance, so if he doesn't dodge it, very likely that we land the freeze. And the freeze is 16 damage, he still needs help to die. Problem is, I haven't healed her. Okay, they don't have outstanding dodge amount, but okay. Okay, but not really. Okay, I'm gonna spend one here. And he's out of stamina. He's not fully healed. She's more in danger here. Let's run for a stun. She's so fucked now. It's almost a waste. They will take her down. Way to kick her while she's down. Can you? Oh, she's healed now. But you can. No. So you can use the opportunity to disengage from attack of opportunity range, but she's immobilized. Okay, next turn he dies. They have this special attack they can use against immobilized units. And if he didn't miss, he could have killed her. Killed him. Now you have the stamina. Glorious. Even though his crit multiplier for the fist, it's very shitty. That one's dead. Could hit the dwarf. But if I hit him, he's dead. Because of the burn.
In your dreams.
She needs help. Do I cheap out on her? Probably gonna need to rest anyway, so wounds. The dwarf is getting really low. Never good, that's gonna do. Cannot move until they die because they will still shoot their attacks of opportunities. I still no. But not quite. Dead. Dead. Okay. Dead. Unfortunately. Unfortunately. I'm still immobilized. No, I can move.
Here I am.
Pull out your dodging implements. If these guys are mostly ranged, right? Let's roll for a stun here. Got it. revenge penalty. Okay. Try to stun. Okay. He scored one. This one's a range, dude. He's not really. Gonna puke on you. And you're gonna like it. That's a kill if he lands. Now this has a chance of friendly fire. This doesn't. Whatever. This is what we've been all waiting for. That's 100% chance to hit, but this, not so much. Still landed them. Okay, so that's. Not a lot of reward here, gear wise. Think I'll rest. Okay, let's see how this goes. Does get locked ahead of him. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. She should have been in that place. If I go here, I'm gonna get my brains bashed in, even here. Maybe there. Boom. Kaboom, boom, boom.
Say hello to my little friend.
Okay. Okay, fellas, you're on your own. He is cheating. Okay, your moves, out with them. What the fuck was that? Beolazodoro. It's not a weapon-based ability. That's why I'm not getting the first line. I need another injection point to get for abilities the base damage, right? Not a lot of impact added, but already the damage was ridiculous. And my protection was not enough. And within the damage range, he rolled reasonably in the middle. Hilarious indeed. Let's lower his armor. I need to start here. Can you jump here and go to the boxes? I start with him, goes boom boom. If I go there, there's gonna be more AoE raining down on my ass. What the fuck do you dodge 6%? Well, 6%? It's not 0%. Okay, I wanna see this. I wanna see this. So it's definitely a buff too. Right? The roll. So definitely because of the buff. Otherwise he has 2%. 14 impact. He has decent crit multiplier times 2, not 1.3 like the Fist of the Ogre. And we are hitting from behind, 10% bonus. And his armor was really low, it added to the damage. Nice. He's got negative protection. 43, I cannot kill him. But then again, what will I accomplish here? Not much. Okay, why is his dodge not so huge? I don't know. There is a hidden motherfucker. Probably gonna take out the thief. Okay. My job is to try and end his suffering. buff is still exposed. 4% dodge. What do you do? Can't really charge him.
Move it, you're in my way. Oh, you can eat with my axe.
Sadly, it's frontal. It's a frontal shot. No damage bonus.
Soon, all of Fung's lands will be singing my praise.
Okay, he's not gonna dodge it. Wonder what the damage was on that. Let's see. The damage was 31 to 34. Backstab times one on the dagger. Fine. He's dead. Because he's dead, full health. If we land it, we roll to stun anyway. If we don't, doesn't matter. Where did that big damage chunk come from? Oh. I didn't see this guy here. Undo move, undo. Good riddance. There you go. Three of you, two of me. My guys have better odds of resisting. Well, well, could have went better. Let's try from the back. Auto hit ignores his 50% chance to dodge. He's no longer fully healed, so if we want to have a chance to stun, try harder, bro. Oh, ow. wasn't cool. Oh, don't let them retreat. Shit. Ah, but he's stunned. That's not fair. Not fair at all. I cannot get an extra attack of opportunity on his ass. Triple dare you. We rest and a nice belt. Okay, second fight of the episode with the minstrel. The dwarf in the back, put you here, put you here, put him there. Maybe put the dwarf in here. Something to this extent, and let's roll. So pretty certain we will need to spend the money on the rest, but other than that we should be pretty easy fight. Alright. Now last time I had the dwarf and the paladin there, right? The paladin died after some heroics. Empoisoned, empoisoned. Now I'm just gonna toss the dwarf in there, so dwarf is gonna probably bite it because of that. Oh fuck, they disabled him before he get to act. That's catastrophic. And the curer cannot reach him. Okay, so Dogger is dead. Okay, this was an easy fight. Now we're in for some shit. Now we're in for some heavy shit. should have used it here to try and stun these guys. Where is almost dead? The hell's your problem? Oh shoot, no, don't go down. I got greedy. I still cannot go in here. That one's dead. Dwarf boy, you've got magical resist, right?
I think I got carried away.
You do.
Oh, no. Good. Fly away.
Which one do we heal? I didn't put the sword up.
Hey there, I'm the ranger from the bay.
Hold the line. And that's how an easy battle turned into a not so easy battle. Where I had to spend off my precious ice bombs to get out of it with my life. Oh shit, I didn't see he only had 1 HP. My bad. Keep him busy. Yes, I'm not as good with the sword as I am with the bow, but ogre boy, step out of the way. Step out of the way.
I've got the moves.
Good riddance.
I'm here, just saying. People tend to forget me. I'll teach you.
They're not close enough to finish with this. Let's finish with on a high note.
I'm fine. My books are fine. Everything is fine.
Fine, we want rest. Okay, priestess girl. Something like this. Fine. Last time something ridiculous happened. He made a toss on this guy and one shot at him. I did not like that. Hopefully it doesn't happen again, but
say hello to my little friend.
It might.
My turn, Roach.
Okay, it wasn't one shot, it was this AoE and then ranged attack. Okay. Yeah, he goes for the kill. He goes for the kill. Ooh, dwarf brother. Brotherly dwarf.
You can't see me.
Cannot get through there. probably gonna be revealed. An eye on them. What? If it misses the first time, it doesn't jump. It missed all of them. What? That is some bullshit, okay.
Here I am.
Auto hit on these high dodgers. It's called a stun. Come on, let's head in there. Okay. Even without exposing my back there, it should be enough. Definitely. That kinda hurt. Kaboom. There you go. In the clunky bastard. Shoot. Okay, we resisted a potential very nasty double stun. What's with my chance to hit? Why am I? Is my precision small? Damage. The 50% bonus. Yeah, he was suffering from something. Yeah. cool, 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 cool. Not enough. Indeed.
Not bad for a peasant.
Nice. Out of range. Long range penalty. And a debuff on me. What was the debuff? Minus 10%. Not a great charge, but a charge nonetheless. If he goes down, you're gonna need to go to the hospital. Go with the stun. Tell me you see the barbarian from there. Yay. There she goes. Retreat out of this one, bitch. So I'm pretty sure he would, if he was already in the area, he would. He would have retreated. He like crits.
Ha!
We love crits. See you next fight. Let's go. Yep. You here. I don't even know. Try not to get poison too much, but you probably will. Work. Taking our chances that our big guy will not be knocked down. Okay, the thief has been poisoned. No more stealthing up for you. Okay. Now if a dwarf gets disabled, same idea. Stand up, you big fat useless dude. So yes, waiting apparently does give you option for some UE. Okay, could toss the dwarf there. Have some juice. Why can't I toss? If he's immobilized, I cannot toss him. I burp upon you all. In a show of disagreement. Okay. Poor motherfuckers.
Fly away.
He resisted. Fish for some stumps. Lucky enough. And we get the third one.
Hey there, I'm the ranger from the bay.
Well, this needs to recharge, but still. And these assholes are ranged, yeah, they're not the danger. These guys are the danger. They used to be. Let them be. Let the goals be. Yeah, they know. They fucking know. Dodge 18, dodge 18. Hey, miss, how embarrassing. Percent chance to dodge. Why is his magic resist so low? Whatever, I'll take it. Because maybe because he's low on HP. Almost dead, but not quite. Same here. Maybe should have saved the cooldown and the stamina. Sorry, Priestess girl. I'll heal you if I hit you by mistake as well. Immobilized again. Bastard. Training 9. 24 damage, that's respectable. Boy, I will repay you if it comes to that. If I scratch your paint. Is this a charge? Yay! No mobility to fuck up those guys. No range. Pull out the sword first. These guys, they have melee weapons. How? Resisted. Not a shit ton of physical resist, right? We could get a stun. Very likely. Immobilized.
Here I am. Toga, swala, bonwaza.
No stun. Delta. You were supposed to dodge that. Come on, guys. Crit of some sort. Okay. That's why you didn't dodge it. So we could heal it. Burp. Yeah, you really teach him something. Do try and come to me if you are not frozen in the meantime. Maybe I should have pulled the sword out. Go to the dwarf. Ah, bastard. Last two fights of the episode. No companion. Let's go. Next turn I need to attack, right? So I just did this. This is not a very smart play. Will she want her tail back? Maybe she won't have the range.
This is gonna hurt. My turn, Roach.
Okay. What is battle focus? Parry, dodge, precision.
It's my turn.
Keeping guy watch window. He's still tossing bullshit. God damn it. Okay, dwarfy. Here we go. Last time I went here and I was revealed as expected.
You can't see me.
And I went revealed. Dodgers. Dodge this. You're out of stamina.
I'll take this chicken shit.
He's sticking it in the back and laughing about it. Oh, hello. Minus precision. My back, it's exposed. Can't cover everything with only 7 guys.
Oh,
They woke up. Seems like to juice an opportunity to take advantage. I could have killed him as well. Now it's a bit late. Dodgers. Dodge this then. I puke in your general direction. You need tire to charge to connect from there. No retreat. No successful retreat, that is. Even stuff over whatever. No tile to escape from. Oh, I can escape from here. Well. Next, And the final fight of the episode. Something odd of this nature, right? No matter what I put you, you're still gonna get poisoned. Regardless, we should prevail. Unless... extremely bad shit happens. Hey, I'm not poisoned, I resisted. But then I go, where do I go? Revealed because you did not fire your attack of opportunity, right? Wow. You've been revealed. Yeah, I think a freeze bomb. Oh, rolled one or two. Yeah, I shouldn't have moved the fifth. The dominating assault, it's really, really damaging against disabled targets. And my... this is not optimal. Took me too long to realize. I think this guy should have been here, and maybe the dwarf behind, we can toss him from behind if you're still up. If not, this guy is in range to heal you and put you back up. Yes, tin can, but they're not gonna go for you. They're still gonna devour him in two hits. They're gonna gobble him up.
Toga, swala, bonwaza.
In your face.
Not enough stuns. Okay, at least he's fast. That guy is disabled. We need to spend the goodie bar. We need to spend from the goodie bar and pray. Zoom, but she goes down. No, they didn't go for targeted thingy. Yeah, I would really appreciate that too. He tried to put him on his ass. Nice touches. Take it and you're gonna like it. Take advantage of the opportunity. Finish that one off. Burning for 5 might be enough. Oh, didn't see that. Dead. Good riddance. She would have went down otherwise, so let's count ourselves lucky and move on. Eat a bunch of attacks of opportunity and expire. Why don't ya? Okay, so these guys are mostly ranged. They can be annoying, but they don't hit quite as hard as the other guys. Right. Pull out the sword, heal somebody. There. Oh, I'm immobilized. That case. He's dead. 8 damage, 7 HP. Fuck me. Let the fifth be. I know. It hurts. You need some healing. In a bad way. Sword. So here I'm gonna expose my flank to heal him, but if he wants to move, an extra attack of opportunity. Okay, because the dwarf called him, he's allowing me to disengage, move back and bypass the dodge by luck, pure luck. Indeed, I agree. I wholeheartedly agree.
Here I am.
Come on, ogre, you're tougher than them, aren't you? Well, it rolled a 50% on him, okay? Odds were in my favor, but odds have let us down before. Who can heal her? Shit. Oh shit, so the fight's not gonna end. One's got a ton of HP. I cannot reach her. And neither can the dwarf. Unless I see, fuck the body range. In the rear hind. Gonna let him finish off. Please don't dodge this. Okay. This motherfucker, it's free to whatever the. Yeah, almost. It almost teached him something. Hooray. The big issue here is they have no companion fight. Okay, we'll rest. And the randome, it's low. They need to go to mine quest. I spent too much of the randomia stuff.